let's visit the PHP page to get the image sent, like so. See, this is the image. Hey, how's it going? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can send an image to a Telegram group from your application. But before that, you will need to learn how to send a simple text message by going through this Getting Started guide. In the guide, you scroll down to the very bottom and you will find this tutorial video. Watch it. When you're done, come back here. Welcome back. Now that you know how to send a simple text message to a group, let's get back to the real deal. On this page, click on PHP. It'll take us to this tutorial page for sending an image to a Telegram group. Down here, you'll find a link to download the sample code. When the download is complete, expand the zip file, then navigate to this directory. After that, open up this PHP page. In this file, we need to customize a few things, including the instance ID, the client ID, and client secret. Most importantly, we have to specify the group by defining the group name and group admin over here. In this example, we're going to send this JPEG file to the group. Remember to customize this path as well. Let's do the customization now. Now that we're done with the customization, let's visit the PHP page to get the image sent. Like so. See, this is the image. What are you waiting for? Sign up, have fun, and try it out for yourself.